EAGLE version 9 introduces a number of new features for schematic wiring, including a massive overhaul of schematic buses. Buses, which are used to combine multiple signals into a single design element, make wiring a schematic cleaner and allow you to visualize your design in more abstract ways. In version 9, how you create and modify buses has been improved considerably. Firstly, the bus properties dialog has been enhanced to make creating and editing buses much more straightforward and make bus aliases more obvious. The alias is the name which will show up if you label the bus. In the specification field, you can enter the name of the signals that you'd like to include in the bus, separated by commas, whether they exist in your design or not. Below, you can easily add and remove signals from a bus, and the option to add a prefix applies the alias to the signal names, thus keeping the signals unique between different buses. You can even use ranges in the specification field for things like the multiple chip select signals you might need in an SPI bus, which might be shared across multiple SPI devices. Version 9 now also introduces the concept of a predefined bus, which can be defined once and then reused design to design. Common examples include things like CAN, I2C, and SPI. And predefined buses can be referenced again by alias, enabling a more abstract block-level description of your design. Combining all of this with the new breakout tools that are a part of EAGLE 9's Quick Connect paradigm enables the creation of signals from buses and buses from signals in seconds. Break out individual signals or all signals simply and accurately and without any risk of mistyping.